Hello, viewers. How are you guys doing today? Today we have a lure. This is from last month, which would have been May. I'm behind on my unboxings, and I do apologize. But this is my third video I made today. Then I'm going to work for 4 days, and then I'm off for six. So I'm going to try to catch up on all the rest of my videos, and I don't know, catch up. Hopefully, be caught up. So I'm not always behind like I always am, but. Here is a lure, and I think everybody gets the same thing. You do get a beautiful woman on the front of the pamphlet that does go through and talk about everything you get. I usually get about six items. Three of them are supposed to be full size, and it does cost $23 a month. And I did get annual, and as soon as that's up, which I think it'll be up any month, I am definitely not renewing. Here comes Tank to say hi. Such a big boy. All right. Hi, Tank. Can you go behind me? Can you walk behind Mama? There you go. Good boy. All right. So, first thing I'm seeing is Augustinus Batter, the rich cream. Looks like that. Let's see if I can find it in here. And maybe I didn't get that. Oh, here it is. That is it's interesting. The first page, I think they would probably want to put one of their full size, and it's one of the sample size. It's just a 0.2 fluid ounce or 7 ml, and it says a 10-step skincare maximalist, but skin minimalist is trending. It just says this is the Heathers of the beauty world, an instant cult hit. So I put my serums in a drawer and tried this. So it should smooth, brighten, hydrate, soothe. It has amino acids, vitamins, squalene, and hyaluronic acid. So I will try that. It's little. So if I love it, I would hate. Oh my goodness. 50 ml. This is 7. The 50 ml is $265. So if I love this, I would never purchase this. But hey, I'll try it. Next, I'm pulling out by Wander Beauty. It says Site CER Vitamin C Concentrate. Got a lot of vitamin C concentrates lately, which is good. It helps with if you get sun damage from the sun in the summer, this will help with any those spots you get. And this says full value is $42. I believe this is full size, which is 1 ounce. This model, actor, singer, songwriter of skincare. If it had an Instagram bio, it would read something like brighter, hydrator, wrinkle reducer, skin protector. So happy to have that. I will definitely try that. Got a vitamin C in my work bag right now that I really don't like. I might swap that out real quick before I go to work tomorrow. All right, next thing I'm pulling out is by Lip Power by Josephine. It's like that. There it is in the brochure. I don't know if we all get the same color. This would be full size. This is retail value of $30. And I got the color Glamorously Healthy. When I think of lip products, I don't think of healthy, so. Oh, or Meet Tiffany, spelled really weird. I don't know why it says, maybe it makes your lips glamorously healthy, I don't know. But I guess the color probably is Meet Tiffany. That's a weird color for, name for color too. But hopefully it's not that red. If it is, I'll probably keep it and try it. That's what it looks like. It is. We probably all got the same color lip power right there. And it is a pretty, it's an orange red. Yeah. Tiffany is the color, spelled really weird. I'm not gonna swatch it. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. I'm gonna be doing a lot of giveaways starting in July. This might end up in one of those. So I don't know. I wish it was a different color, and then I'd be super happy to get it. Not happy about that red color. Next thing I'm pulling out is by Corsrx, C-O-S-R-X. And this is Propolis Light Ampoule. I think it's full size. This has a retail value of $28. Happy thing to be today. These insects help regulate the natural world and in their spare time make skincare. Cos-RX's Ampoule, a heavy skin serum, more of a skin syrup containing propolis extract and resin that the bee used to help build hives. So a super heavy ampule. I would use this at night, I guess. And I will definitely try it. Happy to have it, I guess. Never even heard of this company. And I do like anything that has the propolis in it. I've gotten a lot of stuff. Hey Honey, I think, has that in it. So I will try that. And next thing I'm pulling out is Itty Bitty Cetaphil Sheer Mineral Face Liquid Sunscreen SPF 50. And who can't use sunscreen this time of year? I think this is a bonus item. It's kind of on the back. Advertisement right there. So I think that's a bonus. Next thing I'm pulling out is by Belief Moisturizing Eye Balm. Okay, cool. I've gotten this a bunch. The face balm, that's like a real air kind of whipped balm, and I haven't tried their eye stuff. So full size of this would be $48. I'm happy to try this. I really like this stuff. I just not a super huge fan of sample size. That's probably another reason why I'm definitely canceling Allure. I'm not getting the Ipsy Glam Bag anymore either. Just the plus, once I resume getting the bag, I'm getting the stuff in June, and after that, I think I'm gonna skip Boxy and Ipsy and try to declutter and do a ton of giveaways. And last thing I'm pulling out is a single sheet mask. It'd be $28 for six. We've gotten Pureless a ton in our boxes, and this is just the matcha green tea antioxidant sheet mask, revitalizing and rejuvenating. And I think I've gotten this, but I'm happy to have it. I love sheet masks, and I really like Pureless. Anything I've gotten from them, I've liked. Packed since watching YouTube, you can hear them giggling right there. It sounds so cute. But that was our Allure, and let's show the full size things. I got this Wander Vitamin C stuff. I got this Propolis Heavy Syrupy Ampoule, and then the dark red lip item from Josephine. Sample size, we got this Super Good Serum, which cost was it $85 full size? $265 full size. Sample size of that. Got the bonus item of the Cetaphil SPF 50, a little itty bitty eye balm from Belief, which I'm happy to try. And then we got the sheet mask. So it was pretty good. I feel like, Allure is always just meh for me for $23. I can compare it to BoxyCharm because it's only $25. That's $2 more. And BoxyCharm always blows us away. So I think that's why a lot of people are probably not going to be getting Allure once we have to pay the $23 price. I did get locked in at the, what was it before? I can't even remember, but I got locked into that because I did buy annual. And now that I think it's almost up, I don't plan on getting Allure anymore. So let me know what you guys think. Are you going to keep Allure at the $23? Are you over it? But anyway, bye my lovely viewers. I got three videos done today. That's great. I was only home for a couple days. I have so much to do when I come home from work and have to get ready to go back to work. Laundry, I've got to unpack, repack, and then the kids are here. When I'm home, I'm usually a single parent because my husband and I are both flight attendants and we work opposite. And so I think since I've been back to work full time after this whole COVID craziness, I went back to work in October full time, and I've been full time since then. I've kind of gotten behind, and I haven't been as great at making videos, but I need to figure out a way to do some time management and make sure I keep my channel a priority because I do love this channel. I love you guys. I love our YouTube community, and I definitely don't want to get left behind because I stopped making videos. So I'm going to do my best. But bye, my lovely viewers. I hope you guys have a great day, and I will talk to you guys again soon. Bye.